I am Santosh Gadankar. Today I am teaching you design of measurement 2. In that one, anti-friction bearing. A transmission shafting is supported on the two bearings A and B, 3.5 mm apart. The distance is given 3.5 mm apart. The bearing A receives 2000 newtons, that is Fa is given, and thrust force 1000 newton. Fa is given 1000, this is Fr and this is Fa. While B receives a radial load 3000 newton, and Fa here is 0 because Fa is not given for the B. The life may be computed based on the working condition, 10 hours per day, 5 days per week for 2 years. The shaft rotated at 1000 rpm, small n is given. Load has been accurately calculated and only minor loads, minor shocks are present. Minor shocks, that means you have to take 1.25 mm. The shaft diameter is based, strength is 35 mm, small d is given 35 mm. Select a suitable ball bearing for A and B. Now, the values are given here. Fr and Fa for the bearing A, F for bearing B, Fr and Fa will be 0 for bearing A. The life is 10 hours per day, 5 days per week for 2 years. That means days and days get cancelled, it becomes 50 hours per week. The speed is given, diameter is given, and minor shock, because they have said in minor shock. Case is equal to 1.25. The life, here days and days will cancel, 10 into 5, it becomes 50 hours per week. We are calculating the life, 50 into 52 into 2, because they have 2 years into 60. And this is N will be 1000 rpm, into 10 to 6 for converting into revs of millions. 312 million revolution. The part A. Part A means this is we are referring as a part A. In the part A, FR is given, FA is given, and small d is given. Then you have to select the series 02. Trial 1 now. Select this 35BC02 because the diameter is given here. And refer the table 21.60, page number 24.85. You will get static capacity and dynamic capacity. After getting the static and dynamic capacity, find out Fa by C naught, you will get this value. From the table 24.51, page number 24.72, you have to select the nearest value. The nearest value for this one is 0.056, and select E is equal to 0.26. Step 2, Fa divided by Fr, you will get 0.5, which is greater than E. Now from the table 24.51, page number 24.72, select the nearest value of X and Y, the X and Y. After getting X and Y, go for finding the equivalent load. This is the formula and this is the light shock. Case is equal to 1.25. X value is known, Y value is known, Fr is here, Fa is there. Substitute, you will get this value, 53667.5 newton, and one more 2000 newton. You have to select among these two, you have to select the bigger one. Select this part. Next, find out the life of the bearing. Step 4, L is equal to C divided by P, rest to cube. Substitute the value, it becomes 374.56 million revolution. Now, the earlier was 312 million revolution. Obtained is 37.56 million revolution. The L is greater than L required. Therefore, it is suitable. The bearing is suitable. This value is 312 and this will be 374.76. The bearing is suitable. These are the numbers, diameter, capital D and B value. Now we are finding for the part B, that is B. Section B for the B bearing. Fr is given, F naught is equal to, Fa is equal to 0. Fa is equal to 0 and D is equal to 35 mm. Now trial 1, select 35BC02 because they are given the diameter 35 mm. This is the diameter we are considering for the bearing B. Okay. Now here you have to consider static capacity. This is the values of the static capacities, C naught and C values. C naught and C values here. Find out Fa by F naught, because Fa is 0, it becomes 0. Fa is equal to 0, it becomes 0, because In the B, the thrust force is 0 here. Step 3, equivalent load. If these are 0, the X will be 0, Y will be 0. This becomes 0. One more formula is there, P is equal to Fr into Ks. The value will be 3700 Newton. You have to solve among these two, you have to select the bigger value. Selected this value. Selected. I made a mistake here. It should be 3700. And find out the life of the bearing. This is the C value. C value substitute here. And this is the bigger value. The value he has obtained is 3750. I have written wrong here. Okay. I have to write here. The value is 3750. And this value will be 3750. You have to select the bigger value among this one and substitute in the life. This is the formula. And substitute the value of P here. You will get 4.543 million revolution. And the obtained is the first one. You have to compare with this one. It is 312. The obtained is 314, which is greater. L is greater than L required. And write this D value, capital D and B bearing. In this way, you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gayankar. Thank you very much.